more than 5,000 pounds of equipment was just sent to the International Space Station. And while most of it was normal stuff like food, equipment, even Christmas presents for the astronauts, some unusual items also hitched a ride to space.
And lift off of the SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket with Dragon.
Fruit flies, those pesky bugs that drive you insane and seem to be just about everywhere, are now even in space. Apparently, the immune systems of the common fruit fly are similar to those of humans. By studying how fruit flies' immune systems respond to spaceflight, scientists hope to understand how microgravity environments affect our own bodies. Flatworms are now also in space. They are able to regenerate their own cells as they age or become damaged. Scientists want to see how this self-healing mechanism operates in microgravity to understand how wounds heal in space. And roundworms. Scientists will be testing how roundworms respond to the Salmonella virus. They hope to better understand how humans are susceptible to getting infections while in orbit. Now, not all things that were sent up were creepy and crawly. There was also an IMAX movie camera. Let's hope that footage is in 3D. This isn't the first time odd items have been sent to space. Astronauts are able to make requests and also bring personal items with them. Legos, fruitcakes, even props for a YouTube video have experienced constant freefall. Is it weird that I'm kind of jealous of a fruitcake?